What's up, guys? It's time for another Mega Bowl.
That's right. It is time for the Mega Bowl. It's J-Metal / J-Rock Day. This is the Asterism Bowl that
Agent Intellect's
been asking for quite a while now. We're finally getting it to him.
Surprise!
Surprise. All right. Asterism. Blaze live from...
Welcome to Inferno. Vol Max. Okay.
Here we go.
Let's do it. Watch this. That was so good.
Yeah.
And on top of that, dude, I love that little venue. That's such an intimate little venue. Yeah. I love that.
These guys, man, again, one of the ones that are completely on their own timeline, own level, man.
They're dude.
They're at, you can't, this band holds its own in its own universe, man.
Yes, exactly.
All right, guys, let us know what you thought about that down in the comments. Now we're going to take a second hit of this bowl. What does that say? Gunfire?
Gunfire. Live in studio.
Live in the studio.
In studio. Let's do it. Ooh, I already know it's going to be tough.
That one right there was probably, I don't think I've ever heard bass playing like he was doing like that, man. That was just, this was totally different. This one was totally different, man. I mean, we've watched their stuff before live. This was like totally different, man.
This is on some other level.
It is a double level shit, man.
Yeah,
you know
dude.
I mean?
Like, he is such a beast, God, on that bass. Yeah. And then her. It's like, what the hell? And then my man back there on the drums, and I'm just like, oh shit.
Yeah.
Eargasm.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Like, this is such. Oh, yeah, it's so beautiful.
Yeah, man. Let us know what you guys think down in the comments, yes, man. And now we're going to take this third hit, which is Rising Moon.
Yes. The session volume.
We'll be right back. What? Wow. Yo, man.
I don't even know. My mind is blown. And also, just side note, I am so finding this very refreshing. Just the fact that it has no lyrics.
Yeah.
And man. You can just absorb yourself inside the music. You know what I mean?
That's probably the greatest, some of the greatest, dude, if not the greatest bass playing I've ever heard in my life, man.
This guy is
on another planet somewhere, man. Yo, dude, what a great, great bowl this is.
Oh my God, I know. Thank you, Agent Intellect.
Yeah, man. All right, guys, let us know what you think about that down in the comments. Now we're on the fourth hit of this bowl. It's called Church.
Live in studio again. Back into studio.
Thank you.
I mean,
I remember when we did the first, when we watched these guys the first time, the live stuff, and how great we knew they were. And then to watch this today, this bowl, man, yo, like,
this is whole other level.
I want Geddy and Alex to watch
this.
If they,
oh man, I'm sure they have.
If they don't, man, I want them to watch this.
Oh, dude, like, I know.
Yo, man. Wow, this is yeah.
Dude, this is ridiculous. You know what? We should kind of like side dedicate this to them.
Yeah, yeah.
We're gonna side dedicate your agent intellect.
Yeah, let us know what you guys think about this down in the comments, man. This is incredible bowl,
dude.
Man,
I am mind blown.
We are now at the roach clip of this bowl, and it is Museum of Death.
Oh gosh, I'm excited. Let's do it.
Here we go.
Yes. Da, 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 da.
I'm going to tell you right now, man, this whole thing has just like
mind-blowing.
Yeah. This was like way, I mean, we saw the live before, like we said, but this was different tonight,
man. Oh, this whole thing was otherworldly,
dude.
Yeah, this
was a different level, man. This is like some other planetary, other universe shit going on, man. Yo,
this
man,
was just
hey.
Full of nothing but love, man. It was
Agent
so
Intellect,
good.
Man. What I got to say, man.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Hey,
man,
it
took a while, but we got it, man, right? We got it. So, yeah, let us know what you guys think down in the comments of this asterism bowl. This is like one of the
ridiculous.
Yeah, man, I don't even know what to say, man. Hey, if you're still here, hit that thumbs up. Just don't give us the finger, guys. Please, man, we're working hard for you, man. We're working hard. And then, hey, how about hitting that subscribe button, man, and joining the SGBC, man, as we fly off down through the universe, finding new tunes and people to hang out with and all kinds of good stuff, man. And maybe even a brownie.
What a good bowl this was, dude.
This was a super duper bowl,
fuck yeah,
man.
High five to this shit.
Man. High five to Agent Intellect.
High five to
virtual
you.
High
Boom.
Five to Agent Intellect, man.
You
all right, guys.
Beast.
We are out of here, and we will see you soon.
Deuces.